Let's put in some work here. I don't see my totem. There it is. Missed him. Ah, too early. Hopefully the basement's here. Yeah, it is. Y'all missed. Could've done it, guys. Could've done it. Now I know that I think I saw two people here. I got him in struggle, so that's good. That's okay. I knew that was gonna happen. We're in trouble on this one.
Ah!
Uh-oh. You're pretty good. You know what you're doing. But I'm getting smarter when it comes to, you know, cornfield stuff. Best thing you can do. Honestly, it really is. I don't even know if he's been shocked any at all, so he might scream when I get close to him. He's about to save her. I mean, I knew that was going to happen, but I'm not going to camp. Shit, are they over here? Could've swore I saw marks. Yeah, I knew that was coming. He ain't here no more. That one guy does a really good job being stealthy. I really wish I had whispers. I think he's on that one. There he is. Know where the hatch is at. Shit. GG, guys. GG. We redeemed ourselves. Nice. GG, nice. I can see the red stain on him, which is pretty cool because you can kind of tell who's already in madness. Right on. Ooh, they had Darkest Moonlight? Them bastards. Look at them. I didn't even know that. On that map, you really can't tell too much, as much as you can on the others.